Hello, this is EchoingClock.
And Rypper 95, and you hear that, guys?
What is that?
Hear that?
What is
hear
that?
That's the sound of my source of annoyance for this episode. You know what that was?
What was it, Ryan? Chips? You dumbass.
Delicious, delicious tortilla chips.
You dumbass.
If I want to annoy the audience, I'm going to do it in a creative way.
That's not creative. That's a badass way.
Smart. Oh, annoying the audience isn't very smart.
Nobody asked you, Seth.
Well, no one didn't ask me either.
Did you just punch your mic, Ryan? You there?
No, I didn't punch it. I muted it. So, they wouldn't hear me chewing on my chip.
Okay. Because it sounded like a really loud thump.
Wow, this episode is going to be full of editing for audio.
Okay.
My face when Andrew plays on Minecraft, he tries to illuminate tunnels with redstone torches.
Birdsack?
Yep.
I'm not going to justify that with words.
Yeah, Birdsall is, or Birdsack, as he likes to be called now, is a kid who goes to school with us, and, let's just say he's not very good at Minecraft. Oh, so Russell.
Yeah?
Turn around and look up. Like, let me get behind you. Like, no, like, look towards, like, the entrance.
Oh, shit!
Look at how trippy that is.
That's trippy!
Because it's like, how far is it? But then you get closer and like kind of ruins the illusion. It's like, oh, it's not that far. But yeah.
Right, and move.
Oh.
That's cool. That is so cool. It looks like it ends with like... That's cool.
Looks like it ends with like a point or something.
Yeah.
I saw it, I was like, oh, we have to do something with this.
Just keep it going?
Yeah. Working in a coal mine, working down, down. Working in a coal mine, by the slip down. I'm gonna make a crafting bench, okay?
Okay. Okay. Yes, we're recording. So turn your Pokemon down.
Placing a chest.
I can't turn my Pokemon down, it's not Pokemon.
I just got some iron.
Good, good, good.
Got it.
Well, I just did what you did. What? Oh, damn it.
Why?
Well, I made one stone pick.
Please tell me that's not Nicolite.
That's tin.
Oh.
Oh my god, Russell, move.
Where'd my tin go?
It's right here.
Alright. What was a player detector in my inventory?
Wow.
What was that sound? It was like...
That's the sound of being deep in the ground. Oh, it's that time, by the way.
That's not the sound of being deep in the ground, that's the sound of a portal.
There are no portals.
You could be on top of an ender dungeon.
Ruby! Dibs!
Dibs. You know what? You can have it.
What? Why are creepers being hurt? Oh, emerald.
Mine, dibs.
It is Ryan's, he's green. So you're in blue, Ryan's green.
Wait, who's red? Oh, Matt would be red. We could give red.
No, no, I want to be red, so he could be blue.
Okay. Besides, I think he'd prefer to be blue.
Yeah. We screwed up our trippiness.
That is the sound.
Can we mine obsidian with the sapphire and emerald?
I believe.
Gold!
Feel free to take stuff useless.
It's decoration. It's wonderful.
Ah, oh, cavern!
Emerald.
Look what I just found, Ryan.
Hang on.
I sort of yelled it on the top of my lungs, so if you didn't hear it...
Oh, shit! Shit!
Did you die?
No!
He landed in
the
lava.
I lived. Oh, shit.
Careful.
I just lost a lung.
Redstone! You're right next to obsidian! Technically right on top.
Yeah, I know, I'm right on top of obsidian.
Hey, well, guess what I found?
Obsidian?
Sapphire.
Okay.
Where is it? I need some redstone. That's good. Get that redstone.
I healed that too. That's iron.
This iron? Good, we need iron.
What's that block up there? Is that just like a texture glitch for me, or is that a weird block up there? You see it?
See what?
That looks like the night sky over there.
Yeah, I know that does look like the night sky.
Oh, diamond! I found diamond.
Where?
Directly ahead, across the lava. You see it? It's...
Shit.
Your piece of shit.
I said shipped. You're not very child appropriate.
This is Minecraft. It's not for children. It's for men. Medley men.
Yeah, like...
Men who wear tights.
Yeah, same thing with My Little Pony. It's for men.
I have to say, though, I'm not ashamed that I didn't go to BronyCon.
Why?
Because that's like, oh my god. Apparently some really weird people showed up there.
No shit.
Like, weird for even, like, people who would go to something called BronyCon.
Diamond!
Yeah, Seth. I kind of announced that, as you would say.
Wow, Seth, you're a month ago.
There we go. Okay, I got rid of some of the water.
Okay, so that's one of three. We need two more. Okay.
You could make the dust now.
Oh, there's lapis.
Go ahead and collect that. We're gonna make a bathtub out of that. Or a swimming pool.
I would if it wasn't across a lava pool behind a lava waterfall.
Do you know how to play Minecraft, Ryan?
Oh, hey, Nicolite.
Isn't it circular? More diamond.
That's two.
And
you know what we can make now, Ryan?
The remake chest, as I call it. Oh, it's a lighter color.
What is this?
It's Nicolite.
Nicolite.
All right. It's a lighter blue. It's like cyan blue.
There's gotta be one more diamond down here somewhere.
Well, look for it. I swear that sounds like a portal.
Okay, so while you search, I'm gonna go home
and make the chest.
Okay, you have iron, right?
Yeah, I have like six iron.
Okay, good. Make me another, iron pick.
God, that's trippy.
This is trippy as hell, dude. Not gonna lie, this is the trippiest thing I've ever seen.
Nicolite, gold, no diamonds yet.
Well, you already got diamonds, so you can't say yet.
Redstone, obsidian.
B- bum bum bum, show me
the way. One second, guys.
What? Spider?
That's for you.
Oh, that's my spider.
Something sounds like a creeper. So that's for Ryan.
Oh!
He couldn't even come in the door anyway. He could leave it wide open. He can't get in.
Yes, I can.
No.
I'm not taking my chances.
Spiders can't get in.
I'm making so much gold out of this. Right. I'm not even sorry.
Go make the chest.
Okay.
Chemical chest.
Alright. How do I make the last?
Alright, So get some coal. You have coal. Go into the crafting table.
Hold on, I need my dusts.
Get all of your dusts. Stone. 2 stone. Can't be cobblestone, but it's stone.
Stone.
2. And I believe...
Hold on, let me...
Chest.
Yep, a chest.
And iron. So, grab some iron. Oh, make the dust. Make the dust.
The iron dust?
No. First, grab some iron.
How many iron made? Make
there's
iron
a spider that pops in the door. Screw the gold. We need iron more.
Yeah, I know. We just tapped over, didn't it?
I'm back right now. By the way, Russell, just letting you know, you should probably be advised that there's going to be a really big thunderstorm coming through, like thunder and lightning and rain and stuff. So be advised, you might want to shut your computers down when it starts arriving, because it could knock out. Ah, damn it. I thought I saw a diamond and it was just nickelite.
Alright, just turn around.
I have some sexy minerals.
Turn around,
now.
Grab the iron. There should be one in the furnace right now. Yep.
There it is.
Guess what I just got for you?
What?
Since I'm such a nice guy. Guess.
What?
Take a guess.
Diamond?
No. Not that much of a nice guy. Couldn't find that.
Ruby?
Yep.
Hey.
Oh, I know how to make it.
I got it. I got this. I want this.
Next to a diamond.
And that's my last dust. So
there.
I got this. Don't. There, me.
Wait, what the heck is my render distance on right now?
Okay, so this one.
Wow, is that really further than far right now? Why is there fog obstructing my view? This shouldn't be happening right now.
Alchemical chest.
Okay.
Put it on the...
What?
What? It's not working correctly. Take out your ore.
Oh, you need a philosopher's stone. Oh shit.
I told you to make the wrong chest.
Wait, what do you mean the wrong thing? Do I need an ender? What do I need?
There's a different type of chest. I forgot what it was called.
What's a crystal chest do?
A diamond chest?
Okay. So wait, what do I do?
You need a philosopher's stone. You don't have the recipe.
Damn.
Go to the page.
My iron pick ran out, by the way, so I'm kind of SOL down here until someone decides to come help me.
Alright, hold on. Let me just drop all my stuff.
So we made the alchemical chest to find out that we did it wrong.
Well,
we made a chest.
You guys are the best.
We need a philosopher's stone, Ryan. How do we make one?
Let me tab out. Hopefully nothing kills me, otherwise I'm boned.
I'm on the way. Oh dear god. Never mind, I'm not on the way.
Why? What happened?
Like three creepers.
A creeper.
Oh, well, I saw three.
You look hilarious. Episode's over. 15 minutes.
Alright. So yeah, you know what?
I've had some more emeralds, but I can't do anything with it because all I have is a stone pick.
Can you tell funny to
me? Oh! What the hell?
What do you need?
Oh, wow. Wow! Okay, that's a big chest.
And if you put it in there with a philosopher's stone, it would grind up to a diamond.
So this can make diamonds.
So yeah, store all useless crap in there.
So yeah, just like start putting the stuff we don't need, like all this
marble,
dirt,
and dirt, and all stuff you'll never use.
Wow, I spelled philosopher right.
Wow.
Okay, you guys ready to go to the nether?
You need nether shit, don't you? Glowstone.
Yep, you need some nether stuff.
Okay.
And you need a diamond.
So, we will start nethering in the next episode because we're a bit out of time. So, we will see you in the next episode, the EchoingClock.
And Rypper95.
And Sickle.
Goodbye.